All right, we're down to the Tigers and the Angels. Sweet. Sounds good, Pekka. That'll probably be next. It's been pretty even so far from what I've seen. Jumbo's probably more consistently average, and then Hobby, you get some really good cases, some really bad cases, but overall, it's pretty similar. Yeah, rookie autos are still pretty tough. You can go cases at a time without seeing them, but then there's always a case or two where there'll be like multiple. So it's just random, but overall they're tough. Still got two teams, the Tigers and the Angels. Zaire Hope? No, I don't think I've seen that guy. What up, Porter? Happy Saturday. No, you're good, Pekka. Back home, you made it. That's funny. So he's one auto in the product. Super of its own. don't know. That's strange. He'll probably end up being in Bowman Chrome. Who wants these two teams? The Angels have a couple rookies, I think. Nolan Schanuel and maybe just Schanuel. I don't think the Tigers do. Angels have a lot of depth. Angels have a lot of guys they usually hit. We could try a filler if nobody wants these. Or you could kill it for 120. Alright, thank you. After this, we got nothing else too close because I guess the rest of these cases were added late last night. So start attacking your future cases. Hobby 21, all the way through 30 is in there. Jumbo 21, all the way through 30 is in there. Beanie Mojo. All right, good luck. Colin Houck, numbered out of 499. Is there a glare right now? Should I turn the light on? It looks a little weird on camera. But sometimes it displays differently on the YouTube.
looks like it's all right. First auto of the break is a refractor of Max Wagner. Numbered out of 499 for JK. Cruise base. Pink paper rookie of Caminero. Got our second auto of this stack. It is Ramon Ramirez for the Royals. Ramon Ramirez, Royals. Got a base auto of Jeffrey Rosa for the Mets. Walker Jenkins base. Bobby Witt, $3.99. Ellie rookie. Purple lava of Douglas Glad for the Braves out of 250. Speckle Louder, top 100, numbered out of 150. Colson Montgomery. Morning, Brink. What up, Paul? Another Royal, Eric Torres. Happy Skeens Day. Alfonsín Rosario, true gold auto, 38 out of 50 for the Cubbies. Alfonso Soriano? Is that you? I feel like the glare is horrendous. Let me turn the light on. MLB's trying to make Libby Dunn the Taylor Swift of the league. What up, Parker? Sherpa? It's me. Purple out of Rolfie Cruz. Aqua Crater of Brock Porter. '55 is Acuna. Had a monster homer last night. Big mound, the Braves. Get the Acuna. Matt Shaw to $4.99. These cards are so slippery. Refractor of Arroyo out of $4.99. Yes, they are. Pink paper of James Wood. Speckle auto of Barrett Kent for the kill. Penske. That's insane. That's too much. Blue shimmy of Kevin Sim. Wonder if that gets paid for. Gladiator to 99 autograph is Jordan Lawler for the Diamondbacks. Garrett K. Garrett K just hits left and right. I hit for him every single day. Every break it feels like Garrett K. Gladiator of the Diamond, Jordan Lawler with ink. Harper, Yoelin Cespedes. Base auto, Raylan Heredia. Aqua Lawler out of 125 and a Aryanamo Lava out of 399. Base auto of Jacob Burke. Back-to-back White Sox refractor Ronnie Hernandez this time. Dylan Cruz Lunar. Purple paper, Aiden Smith. Pink Crater, Brooks Lee. Homer Bush, Speckle. Refractor Auto, Esmo Valencia, numbered out of 499. For Slomovich. Hernandez, Lunar, Miller, Ellie, Aqua Shimmer of Jacob Gonzalez, and a base auto of Capri Ortiz, another Angel. Refractor auto of Baptist, out of $4.99 for the Mets. Another Walker Jenkins. Base auto Cesar Quintas. Morales, Lunar. Purple paper of Arjun Namala. Kyle Teal, True Gold, 4 out of 50, that's sick. Mike Wright, very nice, Kyle Teal. Upside Down, True Blue, Robert Kalas. Nice little stretch here. D. Cope gets the blue collage right after the gold of Teal. Heating up late. Two of the bigger hits of the case right there. Teal and collage. Base auto Hidalgo, back to back for the Rockies, Miles Naylor. Another 1955, it's Ellie. Been pulling a ton of these Ellies. Two in the case. Zion Papa gets another one of these. Really heated up in this stack. This whole stack was probably three of the best four hits of the case. Blue paper Smith Shaver. Blue Crater Auto and Bielik Ortiz for the Rangers. 31 out of 150. Ian. Pink Crater Bryce Matthews. Base auto George Wolko for the White Sox. Good names coming out late. Awesome, nice head tease too. Gold Skeens. Timely hit. Happy Skeens Day. That goes to Dash on the day of his debut. Purple of Tamar. Blue paper of Gutierrez, base auto of Josenberger. Yeah, got freezing overnight. Morning, Dram. An autoless stack. is not Derek Torres. It's a good line, Porter. Hopefully we slam the over. Blue refractor of Valencia. Probably sometime in June. Probably give it a couple weeks for Bowman to play out. And start buying again, probably sometime in June. Another Hidalgo for the Rockies. Like Bobby Witt autos for a second. It's Blake Mitchell for the Royals, top 100, number 75. First rounder from last year. Chad T gets it. Second insert auto of the break. Had the Lawler earlier. There's a Cruz base. Purple refractor of Luke Kershaw for the Twins. Pink crater of Mike Bovey and a blue rookie auto of Brian Wu, who came back from injury last night but left the game with another injury in the fifth inning. Nice card right there for Seattle. Brian Wu, he was dealing 4 1/3 scoreless. Hopefully he's all right. That is the break. Recap it. Base autos of Jung Ho Lee and Ellie De La Cruz back there on the mantle. Rookies. Yeah, that is weird. Maybe he signed his color, not his base. True gold auto of Alphonsen Rosario. True blue auto Robert Kalas. True gold non-auto Kyle Teal and the Ellie 1955. We got 255s, Acuna and Ellie. Need to sort that one. That is the break.